Dude, Poseidon, great name. Thank you. What's the guy's next to you named?
His name is Yan.
Okay, well.
Do you want to ask him why Yan?
Yan.
Yan, are you a fan of Chinese currency?
I do, in fact. It's my my mother chose this name in the book because it was a doctor in the book. He was a tall blonde man doctor, and she thought I would become a tall blonde man doctor.
She should have fucked someone that wasn't your dad.